aboard American Airlines flight 880 to Miami. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Larry Story, First Officer Tim Bray, Flight Engineer Cheryl Whitkey. From Dallas Fort Worth to Miami, our flight time for it would be 2 hours and 21 minutes at an altitude of 29,000 feet. Miami weather conditions are partly cloudy with a temperature of 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Please direct your attention to the forward part of each cabin where flight attendants will demonstrate the safety features of our airplane. Please be sure your seatbelt is fastened and insert the metal fitting into the buckle before the loose ends are tightened the belt. To unfasten the seatbelt, lift the top portion of the buckle. And now be sure seat backs are straight up, your tray tables are stowed, and carry-on luggage is under seat in front of you. It is a federal requirement to comply with the no smoking sign and other instructional signs. Federal law also prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in airplane lavatories. Smoking in a lavatory or tampering with smoke detectors may result in a fine. Please read the information card in the seat pocket in front of you, showing the location and operation of all exits and other safety features of our airplane. There are clearly marked exit doors on each side of this airplane and window exits over the wings. On this aircraft, there is a rear door that may be used to open by a crew member, not the exit nearest you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this flight has been designated as non-smoking. Thank you for cooperation. Once the seatbelt sign has been turned on, please take extra care when opening overhead bins, as items may have shifted after takeoff. We extend a special welcome to Advantage passengers. Through the Advantage program, members can earn mileage credit for flights on American Airlines, American Eagle, and any one of our several airline partners. Members can also earn credit with participating hotels and car rental companies, as well as for Advantage credit card purchases and long-distance phone calls. Mileage credit can be redeemed for free travel to many exciting destinations worldwide. To become an Advantage member instantly, stop at any American or American Eagle ticket counter, or call American's reservations. This airplane is equipped with public telephones. Operating instructions are in the pocket in front of your seat. If you have a credit card and wish to make a call, please do so. We'll be arriving at gate E4, and if Miami is your final destination, your baggage claim area is area 23. We're continuing on to Cali, Colombia, with continuing service to Guayaquil, Ecuador. Air flight is leaving out of gate D7. We're continuing on to Kingston. Air flight will be leaving out of gate number D2. Flight continuing on. Para los pasajeros que están haciendo conexiones hoy en otro vuelo de American Eagle o American Airlines, Este vuelo estará llegando a la sala número E4 y para reclamar su equipaje será la área 23. Si usted continúa Cali, Colombia, continuando a Guayaquil, Ecuador, ese vuelo será de la sala número D7. Kingston, Jamaica será D2. Lima, Perú será D9. Montego Bay, Jamaica será E3. La ciudad de Panamá, Panamá será E7. Quito, Ecuador será E30 y Santo Domingo será E33. Otra vez estaremos llegando en la sala E4 y para recoger su equipaje será la área 23. Gracias.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has brought the aircraft to a complete stop at the gate. Please turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. In addition, please keep the aisles clear.
Watch out, you get wet over there. This is Bonnie all kicked back on her vacation here. May never get her home again. Of course, I'm Sean's not able to shoot me, but.
Yeah, that's laughing.
Got her there a while ago when I was going back over in there.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. She was laying here without an arm over there.
She lay on there?
Yeah, no, she's laying on it. She was laying on her back.
that's it.
Did you run out?
You did get to see it, didn't you?
Yes, sir. Well, you know I did. Watch me so I don't walk into anything. You on the pot?
No. But you'd film it if I was.
Yeah, I would.
take you back to the States. Huh? We're going to take you back to the States.
No problem. I wouldn't mind if I could see one of the dads.
Have you been there at all?
He wants to see him. Mind if I tape you? I think we're behind.
Okay.
6347 He says up off to sell here to Oxford. Then we seems to know since he's not yet done no problem. But he said off to sell.
Wonderful.
Oh, come here.
Great for picture taking up here.
Have you got the sunset from up there?
No.
That's what I've been wanting to get all day, right there.
Hey, you can ride those around in here.
Mm-hmm.
We ought to do that.
Where are you going?
That's neat.
I bet he's like 50.
Isn't it beautiful out?
Hey, everybody, wave.
I can see the water, I can see all the houses, all the red tiled roofs. What else do you want?
We're sitting here filming each other. I can't believe some of these plants.
I can't either, I just never get over it.
Walk back over there, Bob.
We're going to miss the sunset if we don't get moving.
I don't think you're going to see much of a sunset.
I don't either.
Glare off of.
Yeah. Let's get that in the room.
going to.
Oh, yes. With respect.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Wait on the restaurant.
problem, no problem. You're my friend, so no problem. This is the Great American. When you're here, we want you to be happy. There's no problem. We run here. We take them up there, put them back there, take them back and slide them right there. But it's not a problem. We gave them the jet, or we gave them the banana ride. So they want a jet ski, want a parasail, and go banana. No problem. They want a parasail, they want a jet ski, go banana, and take her and put it down there, take her around there, put her in it, and fly right around and take it back up there. So when they're ready, it's not a problem. This is a star, take it around, right around, and it's no problem. You're my friend, and the lady's my friend, it's no problem. No problem, we run the ball, no problem. Take care to receive you on the ball.
Thank you.
pull out like a sport. What? Can't hear you.
I said, what are you going to do?
Cuss a lot. That'd be one time I wouldn't worry about getting my face in the water.
That's enough. Did, huh? Try to get an idea of what it looks like from how far away it is, and then we'll pull it in.
Got my daily dose of salt.
Did you? Is it 10 o'clock yet? Thank you.
Thank you. your head. Somebody come put on a ladder for me now.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Chilling out on her catamaran, right? You want to say something to the people back home? Oh, you just haven't got your sea feet yet.
What's sea feet?
Those things down there. Or your legs. Sean and Jody.
I think this is the way we were meant to live.
I know it is. Like
a Let's send a power of attorney back and stay here.
Okay.
I can see the clouds. You're tall.
I'm so lonely.
You're pretty enough. We don't need any background.
Stay. Thank you. I'll call you back.
Okay.
All right.
I'm done.
Get it?
I couldn't imagine hanging up out there looking at the view.
No, I can't see.
I have to see the world.
Where's my camera?
Lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not fucking likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running shit right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain, Turning losses into gains, I'm the boss, I'm making change. I've been rocking this exchange, Popping off and risking things, gonna make a fucking name. I just wanna be famous, but I don't want that cheap fame. No, I'm not that vain, I just wanna be greatness.
I just wanna be greatness.
Hey, you!
Got an itch I can't scratch, I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me, an open wound scar to see. Everybody come here, gather round, welcome to the freak show, the best in town. What the hell's wrong with me? I don't get along with anybody, honestly. I've been living in my own head.
I'm gonna go get some.
if you want to.
You're okay. You'll just add to the picture.